It's Teresa again. I just wanted to make a video real quick because I'm very excited. I got Happy Mail today and it was from Ree. And it was so sweet and kind of her. I've already opened it just because I got so excited and I was just barely waking up, and the landlord brought it in to us. So I'm just gonna show you guys a little bit of what I got. I'm so excited because she did not have to do this, but she did. She gave me these 4th of July clear stamps by Sizzix, and I don't have any like this at all. I use stickers most of the time for my 4th of July stuff and holiday stuff, so that's really cool. And then I didn't have any, I don't know how she knew this, but any fairy stamps either. And she sent me some fairy stamps. So I'm going to have fun with these. Definitely fun with these. And these little, I love these little pearl things. I have a little box that has some other ones like these in there. So this was so nice of her. I'm so, so excited over this stuff. And then another ATC to add to my collection. So beautiful. Some postcards that are so beautiful and so strong. Very strong. I mean, it's absolutely amazing to have somebody else's artwork. Oh, I love it. She must have decoupaged this. Maybe this was a napkin? I don't know, but it's beautiful. And the little birds, I love it. Aww. I only seen these real quick, so I haven't seen none of what these are. But I read the card, so I know why she made these right here. Oh, thank you so much, Ree. This was so, so sweet of you. I was never expecting anything like this at all. Oh. Oh, these are beautiful little postcards. What is this, a little ATC? Oh, this is adorable. I love stuff with music on it. Music. I've only found a couple of things. I have a little bit of tissue paper with music lyrics on it. Or, you know, the music stuff on there. Oh, but look at this. Oh, how cute. Oh, how cute. Oh, I love this, Ree. Needs to go with these other ones. I have an album just perfect for those. And the card, I love the card a lot because it reminds me of if it was a mixed media mashup, because it's got texture paste, washi tape, hearts. I bet you it is a mixed media mashup and it looks awesome. I love it. So these she printed out for me because she knows I don't have a printer anymore. And these are beautiful. These are mermaids. Oh, wow. Flowers. I don't have any flowers. Or, I'm sorry, feathers. It's late. Oh, I love those. Beautiful. Oh, how cute. Oh, I like these. Oh, I definitely have fun with these, cutting these out and using them on things. Oh, bingo. Oh, these are, oh, thank you so much, Ree. This is absolutely gorgeous. Wow. So yeah, I'm still very excited. I got all this stuff from Reed today. So I wanted to make a video. I'll try to make a video anytime someone sends me stuff. I'm so new to this. So I'm very happy and excited. So I'm sure you guys can hear that in my voice. It was very, very nice to get something like this. It's my first time. So yeah. But anyways, just wanted to make a short video about my happy mail and what I got today. Thank you again, Ree, and love to you all, and talk to you guys later. Bye.